Maybe I'm gonna run
around and sing.
Sing that song you just sang.
I'm gonna sing that. You could do the commercial you wanted me to do.
No, we gotta do that. Alright, fine, do that right now.
If you stick your penis into a vagina, your penis will fall, thereby creating an explosion, a nuclear explosion, killing all those around you. If you use a condom in this sexual activity, your penis will be safe, but you will still be a sinner in God's eyes. If you use protection, your penis will fall off, creating a nuclear explosion that can kill up to a radius of 400,000 kilometers. That's a lot. I don't think you want to make a 400,000 radius explosion just for the sake of having sex. Stay safe, kids.
Say penis again.
What? If you stick your penis into the vagina, it will fall off.
What would it do after it falls off?
It would create a nuclear explosion up to a 400,000 feet radius. I'm sorry, kilometers is part of my language. Holy shit, I just got bayoneted the crap out of it. That really pisses me the fuck off.
Wait, where do you stick your penis?
Into the vagina.
Wait, one more time.
What? Oh my god.
Where do you
stick your penis into the vagina, it will fall off and cause a nuclear explosion when it hits the ground. I suggest you don't have unprotected sex. So when you're thinking about having unprotected